What's the most rewarding part of being a conservation warden?
I would say the most rewarding part of my job is getting to introduce new people to the sports of like hunting and fishing, assisting with youth. A lot of times it's at events like that that you see how much they enjoy those type of activities, and that's probably the most rewarding part of the job as far as getting kids involved.